the way, there are lots more new entries to come, but that's a good debut for Space, Me and You versus the World, straight in this week at number 9. So who's number 1? Will one of those new entries slam straight into the top of the chart and end the reign at number 1 of the Spice Girls? Or can they hang on and make it 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 weeks on top? Keep listening, because you'll find out here first on Radio 1's original countdown. 8. It's OMC. It's in my face. Now notching up an impressive 8 weeks, and at number 8, it's a non-mover for OMC. How bizarre. This is Mark Goodier next, a tune which is number 1 for a 6th week in the States. It's number 1 for a 2nd week in France. It's sold over 4 million copies around the planet. And it's non-mover again in the UK. Los Del Rio, Macarena. Bill Clinton's Democratic Convention in America during the week. Vice President Al Gore could not quite do the dance. Hillary says she'll do it if Bill wins. And we're all holding our breath for that, aren't we? Next, George Michael falling a couple of places this week on the chart. Well, in fact, 4, from 2 to... 6 on the new chart from Radio 1, George Michael. And that's spinning the wheel, and next is the brand new Top 5.
The official UK Top 40 of Mark Goodier. 5.
All the official audience figures prove it right now. No other chart has anything like as many listeners as Radio 1. The official countdown. Number 5 from 3, Jamiroquai, and that's Virtual Insanity. Now there's pretty much no escape from the Smurfs. Their album Smurfs Go Pop is still in the top 10, and they've also got a Smurfs Christmas Party album promised. How exciting. And they've got a new entry in the singles chart now with I've Got a Little Puppy, based on Technohead, straight in. 4. It's a big hit, new entry at 4. Smurfs, I've Got a Little Puppy. Next, a very large one, straight in for the Charlatans. 1 to another. 3. It's the 11th hit of their career and their biggest to date, Charlatans. To another, straight in at number 3. Well, 4 months ago, this next band hadn't had a top 40 hit. Then they had Grateful When You're Dead. Then they had Tatva. Now they get a new entry. It could only be Cooler Shaker, one of the bands who are taking part in that Top of the Pops weekender for Childline, the weekend after next. Hey Dude is straight in. Highest new entry, an impressive debut in at 2, Cooler Shaker, and their new album is to come soon. That's Hey Dude.
Fed up with the prospect of being back to school after your summer break? No sweat. Just make sure you join me, Dave Pearce, on the Radio 1 Breakfast Show this week, and we can make being back at school really cool. On Monday morning at 7 a.m, give me a call, and I'll give you the chance to win Boyzone coming to hang out at your school. If you beat Ronan from Boyzone on my head-to-head challenge, I'll send Boyzone to your school. If you lose, I'll send you to Boyzone. So get up and get sorted with 97 to 99 FM, Radio 1. Yeah.
You buy them, we count them down. Radio 1's UK Top 40.
This is Mark Goodier live at Radio 1 every Sunday with the only chart that counts, and here's our final countdown. 40 down 9, Tony Braxton, You're Making Me High. 39, Falling 12, Tony Rich Project and Like a Woman. 38, a new entry, Wanna Dies and Someone Somewhere. Down 9 at 37, Hysteric Ego and Want Love. 36 is a new entry for Sept, It's Hot and Wet. And new at 35, Catatonia, You've Got a Lot to Answer For. 34 is also new, it's Donna Lewis, I Love You Always Forever. And at 33, down 16, Better Watch Out, Anton Deck. 32, down 13, DeLacy, That Look. And down 11 at 31, It's Eternal and Sunday. 30, down 8, Peter Andre and Mysterious Girl at 29, falling 14, Emanate and Tough Act to follow. 28, down 3 this week, it's Wink and Higher State of Consciousness. And at 27, down 4, Nas, If I Rule the World. And new at 26, People of the Sun by Rage Against the Machine. 25's also new, Let Loose and Take It Easy. 24, down 12, Shed 7 with On Standby. 23's down 2, it's Fugees and Killing Me Softly. And at 22, a new entry for Menswear, We Love You. And straight in at 21, it's Gusto with Let's All Chant. At 20, down 7, Dodgy and Good Enough. At 19, falling 3, The Crossroads, Bone Thugs and Harmony. 18's a non-mover, it's Alicia's Attic with I Am, I Feel. And Pet Shop Boys, Sea Vida A, down 6 at 17. Sliding 6, also at 16, Bryan Adams, Let's Make a Night to Remember. And at 15, down 11, R.E.M., Evo the Letter. 14, a non-mover, Underworld and Born Slippy. And at 13, a new entry, Clark and Oh What a Night. 12 is down 6, 3T and Jacko with Y. And down 6 at 11, it's Louise, Undivided Love. Top 10 at 10, down 1, Backstreet Boys, We Got It Going On. At 9, new entry, Space, Me and You Versus the World. 8, a non-mover, OMC, How Bizarre. 7, also No Change, Lost El Rio and Macarena. 6, down 4, George Michael and Spinning the Wheel. 5, down 2 places, Jamiroquai, Virtual Insanity. At 4, new entry, Smurfs, I've Got a Little Puppy. At 3, another new hit for the Charlatans, One to Another. And the highest new entries, at 2, it's Cooler Shaker and Hey Dude. And so they're still there. At 7th week at number 1, belongs to the Spice Girls and Wannabe. Done it again. 7 weeks on top for Spice Girls and Wannabe, and there's no change at the top of the album chart either. It's still Alanis Morissette and Jagged Little Pill. So, new entries inside the top 10 this week. Well done to Space and the Smurfs and the Charlatans and Cooler Shaker at 9, 4, 3 and 2 respectively. This is Mark Goodier live at Radio 1. Join me a week today and see if I'm right in predicting these new entries, including the follow-up to the massive Killing Me Softly, Fugees and Ready or Not.
Ready or Not. Gonna find you and take it slowly. Ready or not, here I come. Can't hide. Gonna find you.
Also looking good for a hit next Sunday, Peter Andre and Flavor. Also on our list of future hits, new by Bizarre Inc, it's Sunshine Street. Also looking good and hopeful, Ben Folds 5. This is Underground. Another future hit, Life, Love and Happiness, Brian Kennedy. And our final tip, Sarah Cracknell, Anywhere. This is Mark Goodier. Join me next Sunday for the UK's 40 biggest singles. Dave Dave Pearce is on the breakfast show tomorrow morning for another week, in fact, and Ronan from Boyzone will be competing against a fan in his exclusive new competition. Don't miss it. Get up at 6:30. And don't forget, if you buy a single this week, you'll be contributing to next week's Top 40. This is your chart. It's the official one. And it's only here on 97 to 99 FM Radio 1. And it's the only one that counts.
To 99.
Don't be embarrassed about opening your mouth and letting rip with all you've got.